សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចុចไลค์និងចុច Subscribe ដើម្បីបានទទួលព័ត៌មានថ្មីៗទាន់ហេតុការណ៍និងទស្សនាវីដេអូផ្សេងៗទៀតបានគ្រប់ពេលវេលាន
ៅពេលខាងមុខដោយសារតែសម្ពាធរបស់សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិប្រឆាំងរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនរួមមានគណៈកម្មការអឺរ៉ុបកំពុងត្រៀមចេញសេចក្តីសម្រេចចុងក្រោយស្ដីពីការផ្ជួសប្រព័ន្ធអនុគ្រោះពន្ធ EBA ពីកម្ពុជានៅថ្ងៃទី12ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2020ខាងមុខមេដឹកនាំគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដែលកំពុងរស់នៅនិរទេសខ្លួននៅប្រទេសបារាំងរូបនេះបន្តថាគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅតែបន្តនឹងបង្កើនផែនការសកម្មភាពដែលជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដោយមិនអោយដាច់ដើម្បីសម្រេចលទ្ធផលថ្មីៗបន្ថែមទៀតនៅឆ្នាំ2020ខាងមុខលោកអះអាងថាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្របន្តរបស់គណៈបកប្រឆាំងនឹងបង្ហាញនៅក្រោយសេចក្តីសម្រេចចុងក្រោយរបស់គណៈកម្មការអឺរ៉ុបនោះចាលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពុះស្ដារជំវិញបញ្ហានេះសូមលោកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍របស់អាស៊ីសេរីជាមួយលោកសំរងស៊ីនៅក្រោយព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃចូលនាងជាទីមេត្រីសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍តាក់ទងទៅនឹងរឿងគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនេះដែរសកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងជាច្រើនអ្នកបន្តរត់ភៀសខ្លួនទៅប្រទេសថៃដើម្បីរួមកម្លាំងជាមួយសកម្មជនដទៃទៀតទាមទាររដ្ឋាភិបាលស្ដារប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាឲ្យរស់ឡើងវិញមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលលើកឡើងថាការភៀសខ្លួននេះជាសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពធ្វើនយោបាយរបស់ពលរដ្ឋដោយស្របច្បាប់ចាប់ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington លោកវ៉ែនសុមេតរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
សកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំងភៀសខ្លួននៅក្រៅប្រទេសអះអាងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅតែបន្តធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញមកលើពួកគាត់ដែលមិនអាចជួបជុំគ្នាសម្ដែងមតិបានទើបនាំគ្នាភៀសខ្លួនទៅក្រៅប្រទេសដើម្បីបន្តជីវភាពនយោបាយសកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំងនៅខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំអ្នកស្រីត្រីសៀងអ៊ីថ្លែងនៅរសៀលថ្ងៃទី26ធ្នូថាអ្នកស្រីនិងសកម្មជន2នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតបានរត់ភៀសខ្លួនទៅដល់ប្រទេសថៃជាបន្តបន្ទាប់នៅអំឡុងខែធ្នូអ្នកស្រីអះអាងថាមូលហេតុដែលភៀសខ្លួនដោយសារអាជ្ញាធរតាមដានពួកគាត់ជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃនិងដោយសារមិនពេញចិត្តនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលឯកបកដែលមិនព្រមស្ដារប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញ
នៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជារាល់ថ្ងៃគឺគ្មានស្អីតតសាសគឺសូន្យអញ្ចឹងហើយបើមិនស៊ូក៏គួងតែស្លាប់ដែរអញ្ចឹងត្រូវតែបដូរពោះស្លាប់ក៏ត្រូវតែបដូរដែរព្រោះអីសឹកខ្មែររាល់ថ្ងៃស្អីក៏គ្មានដែរសេដ្ឋកិច្ចក៏គ្មានម្រេចទៅលងអត់មានទីផ្សារត្រូវក៏ស្អីដែលផលិតបានមកគឺគ្មានទីផ្សារទេហើយអ្វីដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើបានគឺបានត្រឹមតែដើរកំរៀងដើរកំហែងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដើរចាប់ដើរចងដាក់គុកទាំងដែរពលរដ្ឋគ្មានកំហុសអានឹងហើយដែលខ្ញុំចង់បានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរ
អ្នកស្រីរំពឹងថាកម្លាំងសាមគ្គីរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនឹងទទួលបានជោគជ័យនឹងឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រគល់តំណែងសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ជាង 7,000 អាសនៈដែលបានប្លន់យកទៅចែកគ្នាកាលពីឆ្នាំ2017ជូនដល់ពួកគាត់វិញរីឯប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅខេត្តស្វាយរៀងដែលភៀសខ្លួននៅប្រទេសថៃដែរនោះគឺលោកម៉ៅវិបុលមានប្រសាសន៍ថាសកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំងចាប់ផ្ដើមភៀសខ្លួនជាថ្មីទៀតដើម្បីរួមកម្លាំងគ្នាជាមួយថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណបកធ្វើនយោបាយបន្តទៅមុខទៀតលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាពួកគេចង់ផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមេដឹកនាំថ្មីដែលស្រឡាញ់ជាតិពិតប្រាកដគឺពុំមែនដូចមេដឹកនាំសប្ដាហ៍ថ្ងៃគ្មានសមត្ថភាពព្រោះដឹកនាំប្រទេសជិត40ឆ្នាំហើយប៉ុន្តែពលរដ្ឋនៅតែក្រីក្រហើយធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកកាន់តែច្រើនឡើង
ហេតុដោយសារមិនជឿរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងជឿតែហ៊ុនសែនតឡាការនឹងគេនឹងហៅប្រមូលវិញពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងទៅកលឹងធ្វើបាបគ្នាឲ្យគ្នានៅមិនបាននេះពួកបរំព្រៃធ្វើលេសយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រគេឲ្យចូលរួមមួយគេចូលរួមមួយគណៈបកគេហើយនៅនេះឯងចូលក៏ចាប់ដាក់គុកវិញអញ្ចឹងណាតែធ្វើឲ្យគាត់រត់មកវិញអញ្ចឹង
តាកតងនឹងបញ្ហានេះអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសានប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីថារដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់លោកមិនបានធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញទៅលើសកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំងនោះឡើយលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាអ្នកដែលរត់ភៀសខ្លួនទាំងនោះទៅវិញទេដែលភ័យខ្លាចដោយខ្លួនឯងហើយនាំគ្នារត់ទៅក្រៅប្រទេសដើម្បីបានសិទ្ធិជ្រកកោនទៅប្រទេសទី3
អត់មានខ្លួនទេអានឹងវាមានអីឬទៅភ័យខ្លាចគេនៅរស់នៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានលានតែគេកំពុងសុបាយអីទេតែយើងមានថាភ័យខ្លាចព្រោះភ័យខ្លាចតែយើងម្នាក់ពីរនាក់ហ្នឹងតែមិនគេលោកព្រឹងចឹងណាគេចង់ទៅនៅប្រទេសទី3ទៅមកថាភ័យខ្លាចដើម្បីចូលទៅនៅអាមេរិកនិងបារាំងអីចឹងណា
ផ្ទុយពីការលើកឡើងរបស់អ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនេះអ្នកនាំពាក្យសមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាត6លោកសឹងសានករណាថ្លែងថាស្ថានភាពនយោបាយសប្ដាហ៍ថ្ងៃនៅតែមានកម្ដៅនៅឡើយពីព្រោះសកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំងមិនអាចជួបប្រជុំគ្នាសម្ដែងមតិបានឡើយលោកបន្តថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋភៀសខ្លួនដើម្បីការងារនយោបាយគឺជាសេរីភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលមានកំណត់ក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញ
ហើយក្នុង cả này nắng dân mưa khơi chân hai bàn che đặc khơi nam miền nẹt lấy sắc cam khang sắc cam chân nhiều bài để quan tro tây tắc phát triển to nắng tàn tài bàn kịch luôn chân từ cao bờ tây đồng bay miền ở các nông ca bờ chân mặt tây nhiều bài này nhiều bài có đi quân từ lừa ra tham bị bao lấy nắng ai này cũng bùng cả miền nắng nha bạn
một tây ông ca sừng cung si bờ rụp ní nơi tây bản to từ tuổi đo ra tham bị bao ឲ្យ ឈប់ យាយី សកម្ម ជន ប្រឆាំង បន្ត ទៀត ហើយ ងាក មក ដោះ ស្រាយ បញ្ចប់ វិបត្តិ នយោបាយ នៅ កម្ពុជា ដើម្បី ភាព សុខ សាន្ត របស់ ប្រជា ពលរដ្ឋ គ្រប់ រូប សកម្ម ជន ប្រឆាំង ឲ្យ ដឹង ថា រហូត មក ទល់ ពេល នេះ មាន សកម្ម ជន ក្នុង ស្រុក រត់ ភៀស ខ្លួន ទៅ នៅ ប្រទេស ថៃ ប្រហែល 120 នាក់ ហើយ ក្នុង នោះ មាន អ្នក ទើប មក ដល់ ថ្មី ជាង 30 នាក់ ខ្ញុំ បាទ វ៉ែន សុមេត អាស៊ី សេរី ពី រដ្ឋធានី វ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
ចៅលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីកូនប្រុសសកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងអ្នកស្រីជុំស៊ីនឿននៅខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងដែលត្រូវតុលាការចោទប្រកាន់ពីបទនេសាទខុសច្បាប់កំពុងស្វះស្វែងរកមេធាវីជួយការពារក្តីឲ្យម្ដាយមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលជំរុញទៅតុលាការឲ្យទម្លាក់ចោលបទចោទប្រកាន់លើសកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរូបនេះខណៈពួកគេសង្កេតឃើញថាការចោទប្រកាន់នេះមានចរិតនយោបាយចៅអ្នកស្រីម៉ៅសុធានីរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
កូនប្រុសសកម្មជនគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលសុំមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះព្រោះបារម្ភពីសុវត្ថិភាពបានឲ្យដឹងថាលោកកំពុងតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងលោកមេធាវីសំសុគងដែលតែងតែការពារក្តីឲ្យសកម្មជនគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដើម្បីសុំឲ្យលោកមេធាវីជួយការពារក្តីឲ្យម្ដាយផងដែរ
បាទអង្គការជំនួយផ្នែកច្បាប់មួយហើយនឹងខាង
លោកសំសកុងមួយដែរគេថាពងពាក្យសារគ្នាពួកតើក្នុងករណីហ្នឹងគេអាចស្ដល់មេធាវីឲ្យបានអស់ចឹងហ៎បងប្រភពដដែលឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាសមាជិកបានយកម្ដាយរបស់លោកទៅឃុំខ្លួនក្នុងបន្ទប់តូចចង្អៀតមួយដែលមានអ្នកជាប់ឃុំជាង 40នាក់លោកថាពេលនេះម្ដាយរបស់លោកមានបញ្ហាសុខភាពធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដែលលោកមានការព្រួយបារម្ភលោកក៏បានអំពាវនាវឲ្យដោះលែងម្ដាយលោកវិញពីព្រោះម្ដាយលោកមិនបានប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសដូចជាការចោទប្រកាន់នោះឡើយ
ខ្ញុំទៅជួបគាត់ហើយមុនគាត់ជាថាឲ្យជួយដោះស្រាយឲ្យលឿនទៅព្រោះគាត់ធ្វើខ្លួនគាត់ឈឺរហូតដែរហ្នឹងបងខ្ញុំគាត់ទៅដាក់លេងមកបន្ទប់ខ្សែសំញាក់ជាងគាត់ថាបាក់ដីបាក់អូនគុកទឹកក្មួយទៀតដល់ពេលហ្នឹងក៏បាក់សំបាក់គុកគាត់អត់ស្រួលអីហ្នឹងណាបងចាតឡាកាខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងបានចាប់ប្រកាន់សកម្មជនបកទង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺអ្នកស្រីជុំស៊ីនឿនពីបទផ្សំកំណត់ចូលរួមប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសនេសា
ปีเปิลจับคลุนสกรรมชนปะประชังรูปนี้สมัติเกตคาดกับพงชนังบันจับคลุนโกนภาษาระบอบเนสเรย์รุ่ยตะไฮดัดจอดประกันทับบ้านประพัดบัตรละเมิดเนสัต เนี่ยสำหรับสำรวจองค์การอัดฮกประจำแคดกับพงชนังลูกซำจันเกียสังเกตเขินท้ากะในนี้ฮะมันตรมตรึหรือก็มันซีสังวะคณีหนุ่เตลูกทาตามปอดเมียนและลูกตัวบ้านโกนภาษาระบ้านเนี่ยใส่จุ่มสีเนื้อได้รองการชอบประกันถ้าบ้านประพัดบัตรละเมิดศาสตร์นู้คือเกมันบานปราบปราอุปกรณ์ศาสตร์โคจบับให้มันบ้านเนี่ยศาสตร์ระดับบ้านหามขวด
แต่ยังมันเป็นสงสัยเรื่องนโยบายที่เชียงอ่านวัดฉบับสกรรมชนคณะปฏิรูปชีตนักขัดกับพงชนังนักไตรจุ่มสินเนื้อคือเชี่ยคณะกรรมการปฏิบัติสรกหนึ่งเชี่ยสมาชิกกรมปรึกษาสรกจุลกฤษขัดกับพงชนังปัจจัยกลายรัฐบาลมาดำเนินคณะปฏิรูปชีตนักไตรมันบานเทศกรรมอภิบนโยบายอย่างไร อนุปเทียนกณะกรรมติกาปฏิบัติกณะปฏิบัติกุศลไทยกับพงชนังลูกดวงจันทร์เตรียได้กับพงเผยครุ่นในประเทศไทยปรับอาชีพไรทานมนุนการจับครุ่นในไทยจุ่มสินเนื้อคือในไทยทรวบ้านปรับโลกธาตุมาตะเกิดบาปเชียร์เชี่ยมหายกอดอจโจลเชื่อมวยนั่งกณะปะปิเชชนกัมพูชี
จิตโนนการดอเลนกุมภาษากวดวิ่งหายทาบัมมันดูชนะเตสมใบเนตรัยจุ่มสีเนื้อคลุนไอ้ก็มันรุ่ยคลุนได้จานหนึ่งเครื่องหมายสุดเทนี้อธิสไรปิรัตตเทนี้วอชิงตันลงในเนียงกิติเมตรัยลูกซำแรงซีประเทศสไดตีกณะปะสังกรูจิตในแต่เมียนโสติเทนยมขบัวเลือกสัมเปียระบอบสหกรมอันตรายจิตเลือกระบอบโลหิตแสนสโลเปลได้กณะกรรมการรบกำปองเตรียมเจนจากใดสำหรับจงกรอย สไดปิกาพจูประปวนอนุกรุปปนเอบีเอปิกัมพูชีได้ไงตีดับปีไข่กงแพะชนามปีปอนมาเพยขังมกเมดังนอมปะประชังได้กำปองรุ่นในในเตะครัวในประเทศบารังรูปนี้อาอังทายุตสาบรรทอระบอบปะประชังนั่งบังฮายในกราวจากใดสำหรับจงกราวระบอบคณะกรรมการรบนูบาดสมลงในเนียงสดับบอดสัมเพียระบอบซีสไรจมวยลูกซำแรงซีจมวิญญาณนี้โดยต่อเตอ
ไอ้ดัมดมบงบัมพอดนี่ตาการยุลเคยระบายดัมแต่หนึ่งสถานการณ์ปัจจุบันชีวิตสถานการณ์นโยบายนั้นอย่างไม่ตาหายบ่า
เอเลนี่ยืนเมียนสกดายสังคมอย่างขลังยืนเจือแจกทางหนึ่งเมียนการปรับโดฮาเดียดดาวชนำปีปอนแบบไพ่เนี่ยในสารประมาณไงเจ็ดเนี่ยปีพรุ่งการบริชัยคือไงดับปีกายไข่กงแพะเจ็ดมาดาวไฮเป็นโรคสาธิตโรคหนึ่งจัดมีเทนกาแจกสไนอะหรือว่ากาชัวประปอนอะหรือกลุ่มปุ่น EBA ยืนจืดเจ้าท่าโลกหุ่นสารระบอบกว้างคือโยชมาอมปีสระสำคัญในการเรียกสร้างประวัติอันกลุ่มปุ่น EBA บุกวัดมันเรียกสร้างเจ็บบุกวัดเนื้อแต่ทั่วจังงานมันกรุ๊ปตามสำนักระบอบสากลอันตรายเจี๊ยบีเซนระบอบสากลเปียบรอกเต้คือกวัดตัวทั่วเขาเตยทุนนะ
กวัดหนึ่งให้จากเพื่อเอากรรมกรบัดบองการเงียกวัดหนึ่งให้จากใบบัดใบชนะใบหรือว่ากรรมกรกวัดหนึ่งให้ได้นอนมอกในตุ๊กเวทีนี้เพียบหลงบักท้องชีพเพียบรุ่นนี้สำหรับเพื่อประหลัดไม้จีบิเซสสำหรับกรรมกรรักสายเนี่ยดัมตาฮัตเอาไว้บานเจียสถานะเพียบอันตรายเจียตบันยกรรมนี่คือจีเรื่องจำบัดหายสำคัญชมพูปาริบัตปฏิกรรมปีนี้
เราทราบแต่ประเทศเรียกขมายในโดยตึกใดประเทศกัมพูชาคือรู้ในครมนึ่มระบอบคนไซน์มันข้อปีขมายกระห้องประมาณนี้สมัยโปลเปิดตาเยื่อไอ้เรื่องบัมรักเราทุนเยื่อบานนี้อับบานนี้ปีบานนะจะไอ้บานเยื่อเทิร์นกับโมลกับร่างแต่สมัยนี้กับร่างขมายในใครประเทศเฉินนะเราสมัยโปลเปิดกับร่างขมายในใครประเทศติดตัวเนี่ยสุดแต่อับ แต่เรื่องนี้ยังมีกำลังจนจิตขมายในรุ่นในสหรัฐอเมริกาทวีปออสเตรเลียประเทศญี่ปุ่นประเทศมาเลเซียสวีเดนประเทศไทยจนจิตขมายในประเทศไทยนี่คือกำลังมุ้ยแต่มีสิทธิ์สไลเทียบสำได้มาแต่เขาจมรุ่งเอาสากลอันตรายเจ็ดอย่างมูลกลมประเงยกันดอยกลมบันไดเอาพวกขมายกระหอบจมวันขมายขมายกระหอบสนใจนะ
ถือบาดขมายโดยจนเจ็ดขมายเป็นการขมายกระหอบสมัยปนจังบาดเธอจะปรุงปึ้งเลยสากลอันตรายเจ็ดได้ขาดทรอปเปิลได้ลูกกำศคาเกตเตอร์เหมือนจุนเตอร์จุนนุ่นจุนแรงนั่งเมียนมาเตะมุ่ยชงนุ่งท้ากู้ตายคางขณะสังครูเจ็ดเนื้อเงียบดำใบสมศักดิ์สันเตอร์เอาเกตการลูกกำศคาหรือก็ดอเลนลึกแรงการจัดประกันสันเตอร์จำกระดุงกระแดงไอเตียตาการลึกแรงแบบนี้ตรำเตอร์ซ้ำสลบนั่นตัวโยบานที่ไอดำ
ที่มวยยืงอัดเงินกรุงเทพเอาไว้เจ๊อะไรนี่ยืงใจกาขีดปืนยืงเหมือนจะไปเทือกกรุงเทพเนี่ยสักกุมอันตรายเจ็ดกิมินกำลังตึกหมอกกิมไพรกิมินอัดติปุลคลังโดยใช้เอากิมพระอัดติปุลหรือว่ากิเตอร์ลอยหรือว่าเอาไว้เด็กกิมเจี๊ยบกิมเจี๊ยบเอาไว้กิมเจี๊ยบเอาไว้เด็กที่มันจะจะไปตายรู้หลังวิ่งในกัมพูชามีในขมายสำคัญบอกพัดคือเอาจะนักปะประชังรู้หลังวิ่งปีพรุ่งเหมือนแอดมีนหลักที่มันจะจะไปตายบานเจ๊บางขมิ้นจะนักปะประชัง ขมิ้นกระนักปะประชังนะใครปีกระนักปะสองครูเจียเต้มันอาจมีกระนักปะสองครูเจียบานเจ้บางขมิ้นกึมสกขาสามแหลมซีการไต่ขมิ้นเลือกได้จุลงใจเลือกกึมสกขาสามแหลมซีมันเลือกแต่มวยดอกปีกงแพะหนึ่งสองยืนวิบิชัยยืนเวียอย่างไรสถานการณ์ดอกเทียดหายยืนถอยถอยไอเทียยืนนั่งกำนัดเปรี้ยงบัด
ไอ้ดำสามรังสีบานลือซาปีปเชียบรอดขมายได้ตีนตีเอาสมาร์ตได้กำศคาหนึ่งสามรังสีที่มนุษย์แต่มวยนั้นประต่อตะเตียนลูกมีนภาษาไอตอบแต่นั้นสมชื่นมายุติวิธีลูกคนซ้ายนะดับไอ้กวาดกระดับกระดับอำนาจกวาดในกลางอำนาจนั้นมีนปีจุดไหนยุติวิธีที่มวยคือกวาดจะเอากำศคาสามรังสีใบปากเนี่ยยังมันจะเหลืองง แต่ใจระบายลูกคนซ้ายเนี่ยยืนเต้าใจแรกซ่าไอ้กับเพียบขณะปักสังกูเจ็ดได้ค่ะคือกึมสุดแท้สำแดงสีเหมือนนึกแต่มวยยืนไปที่ที่ปีคือกวาดจังจำแดงเปียกวาดจังทัวร์ไม่โอ้บรรลัยแต่ดาวกาบอชนาวคุมสังกัดชนำปีปอนแบบไพ่ปีกาบอชนาวเจียชนำปีปอนแบบไพ่ใบหายกวาดสมานทายยืนนึกใจบอกวาดยืนนึกประตูได้อัดเต้ยืนอัดประตูได้ยืนถึงใบอัดจ่อ
ดาวชนะปีบอลแบบไทยนั้นยืนไปอย่างจ่อต่อมาคนแซงจำได้ไหมไอ้ดอมก็ท่ามีนกลุ่มรงมีตะพุ่มในวัดที่ปีไอ้ได้กาตีเต้หรือก็ยังไม่ตะวันบ่าใช่ยืนเทวีดำไรสถานการณ์ในประเทศกัมพูชาเคยไทยดับปีใครกบเพ็ดบางเป็นรูปมีนกาชั่วประกอบอันเป็นรูปปุ่นอีบีเอแมนอ่ะ ពេលនោះគឺប៉ះពាល់ដល់ការងារកម្មករពេលនោះគឺកម្មករជួបការលំបាកដាច់ប្រាក់ខែមិនដឹងជាចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតយ៉ាងម៉េចមិនដឹងជាចិញ្ចឹមជួយចិញ្ចឹមម៉ែឪនៅភូមិកំណើតយ៉ាងម៉េចអញ្ចឹងហ៊ុនសែនជាមនុស្សយើងហៅថាមនុស្សចង្រៃព្រោះដែលនាំមកបញ្ហាឲ្យគេនាំមកគ្រោះថ្នាក់ឲ្យអ្នកដទៃដល់ប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្មែរទាំងមូលជាមនុស្សចង្រៃអញ្ចឹងហើយបានយើងត្រូវតែងើបឈរតបតាក់ប្រឆាំងរបបហ៊ុនសែននេះពីព្រោះថាបើគាត់ទៅនិយាយពីលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអីទេប្រហែលបងប្អូនមិនទាន់សម្រេចចិត្តទេតែបើបងប្អូនជាពិសេសកូនក្មួយកម្មករពេលដែលបាត់បង់ការងារដូចហ៊ុនសែនបាយឆ្នាំបាយកូនក្មួយកម្មករបាយអស់កូនក្មួយកម្មករត្រូវងើបហើយពេលនេះត្រូវប្រឆាំងរបបហ៊ុនសែនដាច់ខាតហើយរបស់ហ៊ុនសែននឹងគ្រាន់តែផ្ដល់សិទ្ធិសេរីភាពឲ្យប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្មែរឲ្យដំណាក់ឲ្យលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យរស់ឡើងវិញឲ្យគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដំណើរការឡើងវិញសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិទៅជាជាតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងរឿងអីបដិសេធមិនព្រមទទួលយកសំណើរបស់គេមួយទទួលយកសំណើរបស់គេប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្មែរបានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពផងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបានស្គាល់នៅលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យផងហើយកម្មកបានរក្សាការងារឆ្នាំបាយរបស់កម្មកផងតែដូចនៅតែបណ្ដោយឲ្យហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើអ្វីតាមចិត្តសេរីភាពយើងក៏អត់ការងារទៅយើងបាត់បង់កម្មកក៏បាត់បង់ការងារហើយយើងក៏ទទួលការលំបាកយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរក្នុងជីវភាពរស់នៅរបស់យើង
សារអ្វីដែលអាដាមគិតថាដើម្បីពួកគាត់នៅបន្តក្រីសង្ឃឹមជាមួយនឹងគណៈបកប្រឆាំងកើតទៀតនោះ
ទីមួយការប្រាជ្ញាចិត្តរបស់យើងនៅក្នុងប្រទេសសូមបងប្អូនគាំទ្រក្នុងចិត្តគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិកុំបែកឆ្វេងបែកស្ដាំកុំចាញ់ការឃោសនារបស់គេគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាក្តីសង្ឃឹមតែមួយគត់របស់ប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្មែរដើម្បីឲ្យសេចក្តីសង្ឃឹមនឹងនៅរឹងមាំថេថេមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពក្នុងការជំរុញឲ្យមានអធិបតេយ្យប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសូមឲ្យបងប្អូនគាំទ្រឯកភាពគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិរឿងដែលធំបំផុតគឺត្រូវបដូររបបផ្ដាច់ការរបបក្បត់ជាតិហ៊ុនសែនសាក់ថ្ងៃបើយើងចង់ឲ្យជាតិយើងរស់ចង់ឲ្យទឹកដីខ្មែរបាននៅគង់វង្សចង់ឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែររស់ក្នុងភាពថ្លៃថ្នូរមានសេរីភាពយុត្តិធម៌ហើយចង់ឲ្យកូនចៅយើងមានអនាគតភ្លឺថ្លាទៅថ្ងៃមុខរឿងនេះជារឿងសំខាន់រឿងដីទៀតណារឿងបុគ្គលរឿងផ្ទាល់ខ្លួននេះក៏ពេកកពុកទេអត់បានកែសូមឲ្យបងប្អូនរក្សាជំហររឿងមកសំរាសីគឹមសុខាជាមនុស្សតែមួយពាក្យស្លោកហ្នឹងដែលសបញ្ជាក់ថាមានឯកភាពពិតប្រាកដជាធ្លុងមួយក្នុងជួរគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទី1ទី2កម្លាំងយើងនៅក្រៅប្រទេសច្រើនណាបងប្អូនខុសពីសម័យខ្មែរក្រហមឥឡូវនេះគាត់ទៅនៅប្រទេសថៃពលករខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសថៃ2លានអ្នកខ្មែរយើងនៅថៃមានសេរីភាពធ្វើសកម្មភាពបញ្ចេញយោបល់ហើយទឹកចិត្តពលករខ្មែរ2លានអ្នកនៅប្រទេសថៃអត់ខុសគ្នាពីទឹកចិត្តប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរ15លានអ្នកនៅលើទឹកដីប្រទេសកម្ពុជាទេអញ្ចឹងការឃោសនារបស់យើងគឺបើនៅប្រទេសថៃខ្លាំងគឺវិជ្ជាចំហាយនឹងគឺទៅដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយពលករខ្មែរ2លានអ្នកនៅប្រទេសថៃគេចេញចូលទៅមកទៅភូមិកំណើតមកប្រទេសកម្ពុជាវិញគេនាំផ្សារគេនាំព័ត៌មានអីអញ្ចឹងយើងពង្រឹងចំហពលករខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសថៃគឺដូចជាពង្រឹងចំហប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាទាំងមូលចឹងដែរហើយសហគមន៍ខ្មែរយើងដែលនៅឯនីសមុទ្រនៅអឺរ៉ុបនៅកូរ៉េនៅជប៉ុននៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីនៅអាមេរិកនៅអីហ្នឹងគឺយើងត្រូវបន្តសកម្មភាពឃើញថាសកម្មភាពរបស់យើងមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពហើយមិនដែលឃើញសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចំពោះប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដោយសពថ្ងៃទេដោយសារតែហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើអាក្រក់ហួសហេតុហើយដោយសារតែពួកយើងនៅត្រៃប្រទេសចេះប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នាហើយចេះជំរុញឲ្យសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិជួយយើងកុំប្រកើបងើយតន្តាន
អាដាមសាររបស់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាពិសេសអាដាមផ្ទាល់ក៏ដូចជាអនុប្រធានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ផ្សេងទៀតហ្នឹងភាគច្រើនណាស់មិនដែលឃើញឆ្លើយឆ្លងទៅនឹងសារដែលជាលក្ខណៈបុគ្គលពីក្រមដែលមាននេការផ្សេងគ្នានៅក្នុងទិសដៅរបស់គណៈបក្សតែមួយទេតើអ្វីដែលជាយន្តការរបស់អាដាមនៅក្នុងការធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចឲ្យអ្នកទាំងអស់នោះទម្លាក់ចោលរឿងបុគ្គលគិតទៅពីរឿងជាតិនោះដែលថាបង្រួបបង្រួមកម្លាំងហ្នឹងឲ្យបានរឹងមាំនោះអាដាមមានសារឬក៏យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រអីផ្សេងពីនឹងទេបាទ
សូមរំលឹកទី1សំរាសីអត់មានណាគ្រប់គ្រងសំរាសីជាបុគ្គលគឹមសុខាក៏អត់មានណាគ្រប់គ្រងគឹមសុខាជាបុគ្គលដែរតែបើគ្រប់គ្រងគឺគ្រប់គ្រងសំរាសីនិងគឹមសុខាជាមនុស្សតែមួយ ความตระกันปัดสองครูจิตระบบยืนแต่ออกเหนือและจิตสักใดสองคำแต่มวยกุศสำหรับประเทศไทยเนื้อจมพ่อที่มวยกงจังเบาคนสั้นสับให้เบอร์หนักหน้านี่เย่เอาเมียนกาใบปักเหนือครองจูกันปัดสองครูจิตหนักลูกจำเหมือนจำคือบังร้ายคนสั้นแต่พวกคนสั้นจำเอากันปัดสองครูจิตใบปักเหนือให้เบอร์หนักหน้านี่เย่เอจมเรื่องเอากันปัดสองครูจิตใบปักเหนือคือบังร้ายคนสั้นจำสองใต้บันดาย่างไอ้ส้มสมก้อนส้มสมก้อนเนี่ยสนาหาจีดเนี่ยปีจีดจะไปไต่ปิดประกอบเนี่ยสมบัติตรองจะไปปีจีดเรียนปิดประกอบคือความตรอเอาชนะปัดสองปีจีดรวบรวมคะแนนจีดเด็ดจีก้าให้เป็นเนี่ยหน้าหน้าในยี่จีจังเอาแบบใบปัดแบบใบแบบใบชนะปัดสองปีจีดเนี่ยรู้จังเหมือนจังคือบ่มร้าคนสายเนี่ยสมบัติของกลุ่มจับอารมณ์กลุ่มบุญมุกพวกมนุษย์ได้เหลืองงจะใจเบาคนสายแบบนั้น
เขียนบัตรส้มอ้อคนไทยส้มจมรีบลีไอ้ดำจูนปอไอ้ดำชนามทำไมไอ้เมียนใส่สุดได้บัตร
อ้อคนแบบจมรีบลีแบบ
บาดลงในเนื้อตัวบานสนับบอดสัมเพียรบาซีสไรจมวยลูกซำแรงสีจุ่มเวงกาเตรียมแผนกายุทธศาสตร์บรรทอดำใบเถออย่างน้าอ้อยกนาปะสังกรูจิตบากดำนากาลางเวงดำใบโจรวมประกวดประเจงขนมกาบอชนาทในเปลือกขังมก
จากลูกในเนื้อจิตติมิตรัยกรรมกอโรงสรรพกรรมดำใบห้องสิงในคันเมียนเจย์ไอดังทามันไตรกระทรวงการเงี้ยปราปุกวัดทามันต้อนเมียนดำนอสไรเต้จมพุกการในถกไก่ชนจิตจันรถจอลกรรมกอดอยมันบานบางประชนุลอปุกวัดกรุบกร้อนนั่งมันตูตัดสำนองประอัติตะเพียบหนูปนตายกระทรวงการเงี้ยสัญญาทานหนึ่งน้อมมัญญาท่อเมียนสมัติกันมอกการสาวทวีระบองโรงจะสรรพกรรมดำใบโจลแต่เมื่อถ้าตาเมียนซำเพระเอาไว้คละดำใบลุไหลล้องตู้ตอดสำนองกรรมก้อบานครบจำนวนได้หรือตีกรรมการในชมุตัยสไรม้มไอดังทามันไตรกระทรวงการเงี้ยสัญญาท่าหนึ่งน้อมมัญญาท่อหมกกัดสาวทวีระบ้องในทางไอจันตีสามสับไข่ธนูหายโจลตะเมือซำเพระในขนมติดตั้งสับกัมแตงอคเนียแต่มันไตรกระทรวงการเงี้ยปรับกรรมก้อทานิเตวิธีบรรท้อคือในเวชไงเตี้ยมันแมนตรำลุไหลล้องบานลอยเพลียมเพลียมตีลูกใส่แตงใส่ม้มทากรรมกอสมองวอญญาท่อไอช่วยสำรวจในแต่วิธีตามกระไดอนัดอโศดอลกรมกรรมกอไอบ้านตัดตัวสำนองฉับฉับดำใบกรรมกอเมียนประโยชน์ตะบังไทรแต่จุลหนึ่งอายรอกางเงียทำไมเถื่อโปรกรรมกอบ้านได้ต่อว่าเลยจึงจำเพลย์แตงยุบแตงไงไอเชียงกันละค่ายหมกหายกรรมกอเนื้อสับกรรมดำบานห้องสิงเมียนจำนวนมรอยการสำเนะบ้านประโมทประดมเคลียต่อว่าหนึ่งได้เยี่ยมเลยจึงจำเพลย์หมกโรงสับกรรมแตงยุบแตงไงตั้งปีทั้งไงตีประมวลคายธนูหมอกโดยซาเถกไก่ชุนจิตจันบานจะสาวทวีระบองสับกรรมตกเจ้าได้เหมือนดังเตือนาหนึ่งเหมือนบานบางประชนุลอกรุบจำนวนพร้อมแตงเหมือนบานตูตัวสำนองประไตตะเพียบประบอมนัดหนึ่งประอัฐประยอยเซนเตียจุนกรรมกอเลยเนี่ยสำรับสำรวนไม่แชมโดนสถิมนุหนึ่งกลางเงี้ยหากัดทางองค์การสองตรัสลูกคนทารุปรับท่านในเตวิธีบรรทออตามเพลย์ฉบับไอ้ปราเปลยูดำใบเชี่ยนดาวตลาก้าใจในการสำรับไอ้ลุ่ยลายลงปนใต้ลูกท่าจิตูเตอร์ขณะกรรมการดอสไลวิเวทกรุบหมกสัญญาระบอกกระทรวงกลางเงี้ยไอ้จมรุ่ยในเตวิธีไอ้บานลุ่ยลายลงบานเลื่อนประสันบาขณะกรรมการนี้เมียนชันแต่ดอสไลจุยกรรมก้อขนมเรืองลุ่ยซำเพละลายลงตูตอดสำนอง
บาโลนในเนียงจิติเมตรัยลงในเนียงกับปุงสนับปัจจุบันสิสไรปีรัฐนิวาสินตันกรรมกรเถื่อกาตามคาสิโนในแคดประเซนุจุดประบายปอนเนี่ยบ้านบัดบองกลางเอียกลายปิจุนจิตจันบัดกาพนอลบายตามอินเทอร์เน็ตหรือเกมออนไลน์ตามสราจอระบรัฐาภิบาลได้บ้านไอบัดอาชีพกรรมระบายพนอลตามมาซินอิเล็กทรอนิกส์ประปอนอินเทอร์เน็ตออนไลน์ตาองการสังคมสิเวลนังโปรดขมายได้บัดบองกลางเงี้ยมีสำนองโปรไว้คละดอรถทับิบาลุคนแสนบาดสมลงในเนียงรงจำสดับสกเรริกาปุษดาในเปรบันเต้เตียนนี่บาดสมอกุล
ชาลุนเนียงจิตติมิตรัยศึกไดเรกาในแคดประไซนุได้ตุลากาแคดประไซนุบานเจ้าประกันปลอดใบเนี่ยปิบอดหังซานึ่งตระบานอัญญาท่อคมคลวนมันไตรสังคมซีเวิร์ดเฟอร์กาภายในสถิมนุยโยธาอัญญาท่อมันไตรคมคลวนปลอดขนงการในจุมลัวไดทลีนุเตจากปิรัตินีวอชิงตันลูกโอนเพียบเรกาปอดมินี
เนี่ยสมรบสมรูสมาคมอาดฮอกประจำแคดประไซนุเนี่ยใส่เชียบสุดทีรีเอาอาซีเซรดังในหลังเงี้ยทั้งไงตีมาภายปรำปีแคดธนูธาตุลากาแคดประเสนุบ้านเจ้าประกันปรวดต่างใบเนี้ยปีบดปลาอมปือหังสาเลือเนี่ยกันกับอจรณะวัฒโธดอยสจริตหนึ่งปลาอมปือหังสาเลือสมัติกายมันไตรสังคมสีวรูปนี้ปราบทาบนเมียนกะในเจ้าประกันปรวดแบบนี้คือสมัติกายบ้านเชี่ยเยี่ยมบันดังปรวดเจงปีใดเมียนจุ่มลัว 2ដងរួចមកហើយហើយលើកចុងក្រោយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូមានករណីរុះរើផ្ទះកាប់បំផ្លាញផលដំណាំរហូតមានការចាប់ខ្លួនពលរដ្ឋ3នាក់
ពេលអង្គគាត់បានចូលទៅរុះរើផ្ទះគេផាត់អស់ច្រើនខ្នងហើយមានការចាប់ខ្លួនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយយើងគ្រាន់តែណិតថាអ្នកដែលត្រូវគេចាប់ហ្នឹងគឺសិតតែមនុស្សចាស
់ពលរដ្ឋថាករណីចំនួនដីធ្លីនេះមានចំនួនពលរដ្ឋ70គ្រួសាររស់នៅលើផ្ទៃដីជាង60ហិកតាពួកគេអះអាងថាបានរស់នៅទីនោះតាំងពីឆ្នាំ1995និងមានលិខិតទទួលស្គាល់ពីអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានប៉ុន្តែมันមានប័ណ្ណកម្មសិទ្ធិទេព្រោះតំបន់នោះស្ថិតនៅក្នុងតំបន់ឧសៀនជាតិរៀមពលរដ្ឋថាកាលពីឆ្នាំ2001ទើបលោកអុកញ៉ាខៅផល្លាបុតមកអះអាងថាខ្លួនជាម្ចាស់កម្មសិទ្ធិលើដីនោះអាស៊ីសេរីមិនទាន់មានប្រភពពីលោកអុកញ៉ាខៅផល្លាបុតដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបករណីចំនួនដីធ្លីនេះបាននៅឡើយទេនៅថ្ងៃទី27ខែធ្នូនេះអ្នកស្រីជាបសុធារីឲ្យដឹងថាពលរដ្ឋ3នាក់ដែលត្រូវតុលាការចោទប្រកាន់រួមមានលោកស្រីសំពឹងអាយុ69ឆ្នាំលោកង៉ែតក្រៀលអាយុ68ឆ្នាំនិងលោកសាយអេងអាយុ31ឆ្នាំអ្នកស្រីបញ្ជាក់ថាពលរដ្ឋឈ្មោះសាយអេងដែលត្រូវសមត្ថកិច្ចចាប់ខ្លួនរហូតមានការចោទប្រកាន់ព្រោះពលរដ្ឋរូបនេះបានយកទូរស័ព្ទថតពីសកម្មភាពនៃការបង្ក្រាបរបស់សមត្ថកិច្ចមកលើពលរដ្ឋអ្នកស្រីឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាក្រោយសមាគមអាត6ទទួលបានសំណើពីពលរដ្ឋដែលសុំជំនួយផ្នែកច្បាប់សមាគមបានយកសំណើពលរដ្ឋទៅប្រជុំសម្រាប់សិនមុននឹងឆ្លើយ
ពួកខ្ញុំមើលចាំសិក្សាករណីនឹងសិនសាររឿងកើតឡើងថ្មីថ្មីពួកខ្ញុំអត់បានចុះទៅមើលទីកន្លែងកើតហេតុទេហើយយើង
ពលរដ្ឋម្នាក់លោកស្រីមនស្រីមុំដែលម្ដាយលោកស្រីត្រូវតុលាការចោទប្រកាន់ឲ្យដឹងថាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូក្រុមសមត្ថកិច្ចបានចោះបណ្ដេញពលរដ្ឋពីលំនៅឋានរបស់លោកស្រីនិងកាប់ដើមឈើនៅលើដីលោកស្រីចោលទៀតផងពលរដ្ឋរូបនេះឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាពេលក្រុមសមត្ថកិច្ចចោះមកបណ្ដេញពលរដ្ឋពួកគេមិនបានបង្ហាញដីកាពីតុលាការនោះទេ
គាត់ថាឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំហ្នឹងដើរចេញពីកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយនឹងរុះរើផ្ទះហ្នឹងចឹងណាលោកពូហើយទៅខ្ញុំថាឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំដើរចេញម៉េចព្រោះអីដីនេះដីរបស់ពួកខ្ញុំដែរ
ជុំវិញការចោតប្រកាន់នេះអាស៊ីសេរីបានព្យាយាមសុំការបំភ្លឺពីអ្នកនាំពាក្យសាលាដំបងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុលោកលឹមប៊ុនហេងនៅថ្ងៃទី27ខែធ្នូនេះប៉ុន្តែមិនទទួលបានការឆ្លើយតបទេដោយទូរស័ព្ទចូលត្រូវលោកចុចបិទមន្ត្រីសមាគមអាត6អ្នកស្រីជាបសុធារីប្រាប់ថាអ្នកស្រីបានទៅសាកសួរព័ត៌មានពីព្រះរាជអាជ្ញានៃសាលាដំបងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុម្នាក់ដែលសុំមិនឲ្យអ្នកស្រីប្រាប់ឈ្មោះគាត់ទៅអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានពីករណីនេះលោកព្រះរាជអាជ្ញាបំភ្លឺថាភាគីខាងអុកញ៉ាខៅផល្លាបុតមានឯកសារផ្លូវច្បាប់លើដីមានចំនួននោះអ្នកស្រីបន្តទៀតថាព្រះរាជអាជ្ញានោះនិយាយថាកំពុងសមត្ថកិច្ចបានជូនដំណឹងពលរដ្ឋឲ្យចាក់ចេញពីដី3ដងរួចមកហើយប៉ុន្តែពលរដ្ឋមិនព្រមចាក់ចេញរហូតលើកចុងក្រោយករណីផ្ទុះហិង្សាខ្ញុំបាទអូនភិបអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
ជាលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងសហគមន៍អភិរក្សផ្សោតព្រៃកំពីខេត្តក្រចេះអំពាវនាវដល់អាជ្ញាធរឲ្យពង្រឹងការអនុវត្តច្បាប់នេសាទឲ្យគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយនិងម៉ឺងម៉ាត់ជាពិសេសត្រូវលុបបំបាត់អំពើពុករលួយដើម្បីសង្គ្រោះសត្វផ្សោតនិងមច្ឆាជាតិនៅក្នុងអាងទន្លេមេគង្គការអំពាវនាវនេះធ្វើឡើងជាថ្មីគឺបន្ទាប់ពីកូនផ្សោតមួយក្បាលទៀតងាប់ដោយសារតែជាប់មកអ្នកនេសាទចាអ្នកស្រីសុជីវីរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
សហគមន៍អភិរក្សផ្សោតព្រែកកំពីនៅឃុំសំបុកស្រុកចិត្តបុរីនិងមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលមានកង្វល់ជាថ្មីទៀតពីជោគវាសនាសត្វផ្សោតនៅក្នុងទន្លេមេគង្គខេត្តក្រចេះនិងត្រីកម្រក្នុងតំបន់ថាកំពុងប្រឈមការបាត់បង់អស់ជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដោយសារតែការនេសាទខុសច្បាប់អំពើពុករលួយនិងខ្វះកិច្ចសហការបង្ក្រាបបទល្មើសនេសាទជាដើមកាលពីថ្ងៃទី22ខែធ្នូកន្លងទៅកូនផ្សោតមានអាយុទើបតែ11ថ្ងៃត្រូវបានគេប្រទះឃើញងាប់អណ្ដែតលើទឹកចម្ងាយ7គីឡូម៉ែត្រពីអន្លង់ផ្សោតកំពីភាគខាងជើងទីរួមខេត្តក្រចេះមន្ត្រីជំនាញអះអាងថាមូលហេតុងាប់សត្វផ្សោតនេះដោយសារតែជាប់មងអ្នកនេសាទអង្គការមូលនិធិសកលសម្រាប់អភិរក្សធនធានធម្មជាតិហៅកាត់ថា WWF បានបង្ហោះសារនៅក្នុងទំព័រ Facebook របស់ខ្លួនថាការបណ្ដែតមងនៅក្នុងតំបន់ផ្សោតរស់នៅនិងឆ្លងកាត់គឺជាការគម្រាមកំហែងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់ជីវិតរបស់សត្វផ្សោតនៅក្នុងអាងទន្លេមេគង្គអង្គការនេះ ស្នើឲ្យឈ្មោះទុនលីអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធនៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រចេះនិងស្ទឹងត្រែងសហការគ្នាតាមដាននិងបង្ក្រាបបទល្មើសនេសាទខុសច្បាប់គ្រប់ប្រភេទជាពិសេសត្រូវបង្ក្រាបការរាយមងនៅក្នុងតំបន់ការពារសត្វផ្សោតក្នុងអាងទុនលីមេគង្គអ្នកសហគមន៍អភិរក្សផ្សោតព្រែកកំពីម្នាក់ថ្លែងសំមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី27ខែធ្នូថាសកម្មភាពឆក់ត្រីនិងការរាយមងខុសច្បាប់នៅក្នុងអន្លង់អភិរក្សនិងតំបន់ដែលផ្សោតឆ្លងកាត់នៅតែកើតមានច្រើននៅក្នុងអាងទន្លេមេគង្គនៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រចេះហើយបង្កគ្រោះថ្នាក់ខ្លាំងដល់សត្វផ្សោតនិងត្រីមេពូជលោកថាមន្ត្រីពាក់ព័ន្ធមិនបានសហការល្អទប់ស្កាត់បទល្មើសនេសាទនោះទេហើយអំពើពុករលួយតាក់ទងនឹងបទល្មើសនេសាទនៅតែកើតមានឡើងដដែលគ្មានការលុបបំបាត់លោកថានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2019នេះសត្វផ្សោតយ៉ាងហោចណាស់3ក្បាលបានងាប់ដោយសារតែសកម្មភាពនេសាទខុសច្បាប
់តែឥឡូវនៅតែឆក់នឹងឃើញត្រីលោបាននឹងមិនស្អីស្អីគឺមានតែស្អីឆក់លោបានមកដាក់លក់កន្លែងទៅពីកន្លែងឯងលើនៅធួលងវាចេះតែរបស់លបយដល់បើអាណាកូនកើតហើយមកពីថ្ងៃមុនមកមួយទៀតជាង10គីឡូហ្នឹ
ងអាស៊ីសេរីបានព្យាយាមតាក់ទងអនុប្រធានរដ្ឋបាលជលផលខេត្តក្រចេះនិងជាប្រធានឆ្មាំទន្លេគឺលោកមុកពន្លកដើម្បីសុំការបំភ្លឺរឿងនេះតែទូរស័ព្ទហៅចូលគ្មានអ្នកទទួលនៅថ្ងៃទី27ខែធ្នូចំណែកមេឃុំសំបុកលោកទុយសវណ្ណាក៏មិនលើកទូរស័ព្ទដែរនៅថ្ងៃដដែលនេះតែយ៉ាងណាលោកមុកពន្លកធ្លាប់ប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីថាឆ្មាំអភិរក្សប្រជាការពារភូមិនិងសមត្ថកិច្ចបានសហការគ្នាយ៉ាងល្អចុះល្បាតទាំងយប់ទាំងថ្ងៃដើម្បីពង្រឹងការអនុវត្តច្បាប់នេសាទលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាមន្ត្រីជំនាញនឹងមិនយោគយល់ជាដាច់ខាតចំពោះជនណាដែលប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសនេសាទខុសច្បាប់
វានៅមានអ្នកនៅមិនយល់ពីសារៈសំខាន់តែទៅនឹងតម្លៃសារៈប្រយោជន៍របស់សោតហ្នឹងគាត់នៅតែទៅលួចបាទទៅលួចលាក់ធ្វើនេសាទដាក់មងដាក់អីតាមម្លងបើទោះបីជាបច្ចុប្បន្នយើងចោះទាំងយុគទាំងថ្ងៃចោះទៅដាក់យុទ្ធការរបស់កាវដើម្បីរាវរោគមងឲ្យលោកគាត់បង្កប់យ៉ាងណាក៏ខ្ញុំគិតថានៅបើសិនតែយើងប្រហែលតែបន្តិចក៏យើងនឹងជួបការលួចលាក់នឹងបន្តទៀតដែរអញ្ចឹងមិនអាចអនុគ្រោះឲ្យមិនអាចមានការយោគយល់បានទេ
កាលពីដើមខែវិច្ឆិកាកន្លងទៅសត្វផ្សោតញីមួយក្បាលបានស្លាប់នៅក្នុងអន្លង់ព្រះសង្ឃនៅក្នុងទន្លេមេគង្គខេត្តក្រចេះដោយសារតែជាប់មងអ្នកនេសាទហើយកាលពីចុងខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2018សត្វផ្សោតឈ្មោលមួយក្បាលទៀតទម្ងន់ប្រមាណ92គីឡូក្រាមបានងាប់នៅតំបន់អន្លង់កំពីនៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រចេះដោយសារជាប់មងអ្នកនេសាទដូចគ្នានេះដែរនាយកប្រតិបត្តិអង្គការបណ្ដាញការពារទន្លេ3លោកលៀងប៊ុនលៀបសង្កេតឃើញថាផ្សោតងាប់ដោយសារតែជាប់មងអ្នកនេសាទគឺជារឿងដែលកើតមានដដែលជាច្រើនករណីមកហើយនៅរយៈពេលប្រមាណឆ្នាំចុងក្រោយនេះលោកថាអន្លង់អភិរក្សផ្សោតគឺជាតំបន់អភិរក្សស្នូលមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យធ្វើនេសាទគ្រប់ប្រភេទហើយបើមានបុគ្គលណាធ្វើនេសាទនៅតំបន់នោះគឺជាទង្វើល្មើសច្បាប់លោកផ្ដល់ទស្សនៈថាសហគមន៍នេសាទឆ្មាំអភិរក្សនិងអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានត្រូវពង្រឹងកិច្ចសហការគ្នាទប់ស្កាត់បទល្មើសនេសាទគ្រប់ប្រភេទនិងត្រូវអប់រំផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យបានទូលំទូលាយពីអត្ថប្រយោជន៍សត្វផ្សោតនិងត្រីមេពូជ
សហគមន៍ក៏ខំការពារក៏ខំអីអញ្ចឹងហោហែទៅហើយបែរទៅជាទីខ្លះកន្លែងខ្លះមួយចំនួនអាជ្ញាធរនឹងស៊ុំគលុំជាមួយនឹងជនខិលខូចបាត់ឱកាសឲ្យជនខិលខូចទៅប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសធ្វើឲ្យកិច្ចប្រតិបត្តិការហ្នឹងមិនបានធ្វើដំណើរទៅល្អដែលជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យជនល្មើសនិងឱកាសនៃការបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញហ្នឹងកាន់តែកើតឡើង
មកទល់ពេលនេះទន្លេមេគង្គនៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រចេះមានសត្វផ្សោតរស់នៅចន្លោះពី55ទៅ60ក្បាលសត្វផ្សោតទាំងនោះកំពុងរស់នៅក្នុងអន្លង់អភិរក្ស5ទីតាំងផ្សេងគ្នារួមមានអន្លង់ខ្សាច់មកាក់អន្លង់កោះដំបងអន្លង់កោះផ្ដៅអន្លង់កន្ទុយកោះរងាវនិងអន្លង់ផ្សោតកំពីនៅក្នុងអាងទន្លេមេគង្គចាននាងខ្ញុំសុជីវីអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ប្រធានី Washington ចាលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីសមាជិកបានឃាត់ខ្លួនជនជាតិចិនចំនួន6នាក់ក្នុងករណី2ផ្សេងគ្នាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី26និងថ្ងៃទី27ខែធ្នូការឃាត់ខ្លួននេះដោយសារតែជនសង្ស័យទាំងនេះបានលួចនិងប្លន់នៅខេត្តប្រស័យនុនិងខេត្តកណ្ដាលហើយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះសមាជិកកំពុងសាកសួរដើម្បីបញ្ជូនទៅតុលាការដើម្បីផ្ដន្ទាទោសនគរបាលខេត្តប្រស័យនុបានឃាត់ខ្លួនជនជាតិចិនចំនួន4នាក់ពេលពួកគេធ្វើដំណើរដោយរថយន្តមួយគ្រឿងបំរុងនឹងទៅប្លន់នៅយប់ថ្ងៃទី27ខែធ្នូសារព័ត៌មានក្នុងស្រុកផ្សាយឲ្យដឹងថាសមត្ថកិច្ចបានឃាត់រថយន្តរបស់ជនជាតិចិនទាំង4នាក់នេះហើយបានរកឃើញអាវុធខ្លីមួយដើមកូនកំបិតមួយដើមព្រមទាំងខ្នោះដៃមួយគូនិងម៉ាស់បិទមុខសមត្ថកិច្ចបានបញ្ជូនជនសង្ស័យទាំង4នាក់នេះទៅកាន់ស្នងការនគរបាលខេត្តដើម្បីសាកសួរប៉ុន្តែជនសង្ស័យមិនទាន់